Hello, this is Roger and Oli, and today we'll be showing you how to do scooter yoga. Thumbs up, everybody!
And I'll be showing you some basic tricks.
First of all, step one, stand in front of the scooter. No, behind. Take it up to your chest and squat down.
Pull your scooter back.
And so your back touches the floor. Place your feet firmly on the deck and pull upwards.
I'm going to show you
now you're in the scooter yoga position.
Now I'm going to show you a simple trick.
Right. Tail whip.
You have to throw it and catch it like there is no tomorrow. Because that is what my grandma taught me about 12 years ago. And once you've got that, you can go for two.
Whoa!
That was two. And then if you want, you can go ball spin! Be careful, kiddies. Don't die.